street food is a very popular food at Phnom Penh in Cambodia. Particularly, youth like fried meatballs, hot dogs, grilled chicken, and another fried foods, and it is found at everywhere in the capital Phnom Penh, near high schools, outside factories, sidewalks. It is very tasty food and cheap price. Moreover, there are many teenager, youth, or factory workers eating some food on the street with paying a little bit money, about 5,000 riel to 10,000 riel for full. But it can cause effect of health, seriously. Today, people may purchase street food for some reason, such as 1. To get flavorful food. 2. To get a reasonable price. 3. To be easy to find it. 4. To be in a sociable setting. 5. To experience ethnic cuisines. 6. To get strength tasty with couples. Do you like street foods? Don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more attractive places in Cambodia.